I'm not sure if this exhaust pot is original or not. It could be off a Rustin Hornsby diesel. I don't know for sure. It's rated at 19.5 horsepower at 450 RPM. Not too many engines made with two side shafts. Top one has the governor and the magneto. Bottom one drives fuel pump and the valves. Exhaust valves down there in the bottom. Big rocker arm. Intake is on top.